Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1968 Chevelle SS. And we'll take a look at it here. Of course, you have the quad headlights on the 68. And you got the SS396 badge up front here. It's looking pretty sharp. And you can see they've got it nicely detailed under the hood. Got the Chevy orange on the block and the intake manifold. And they got the chrome valve covers. And an original style air cleaner on there. And here's your booster master cylinder. Looks like it's got a more modern alternator on there. It is air conditioned as well, which is nice. But it looks pretty sharp under there. And this has a nice set of rally wheels on it, the trim rings and everything. And of course this has the dual, you know, power bulge hood on it there. Looks really nice. And all the glass and trim, everything looks sharp. And the black vinyl top looks like new. Here we'll go ahead and take a look inside. You can see this one's got the red interior with the bucket seats up front here. And it's really looking like new in there. And it is automatic. You shift around the console there, as you can see. Pretty cool. And you can see the SS on the wheel and everything. It's a little dark in here, I apologize. But you can see it's got the 120 mile an hour speedometer. And it looks like a multi-gauge to the right there. Sorry about the focus there. But, I mean, it basically looks like new in there. Very cool. Take a look out back here. You see the rear bumper looks nice as well. There's another SS396 badge. And this has the dual exhaust with the oval tips on it. But it's definitely a nice example. Here, let's take a look at the specs on this one. 68 SS. It is numbers matching. That's the 350 horse, 396. But anyway, guys, I thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.